I'm Martin Tyler, with me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
Well, the visiting team have been really entertaining us with some great attacking football. And actually, they're the top scorers in the league so far.
Well, they play such an open, expansive game. It does leave them vulnerable at times, but they've just been outscoring the opposition.
Today for you, it's Standard Liège. We have Anderlecht here.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
It's a tough ask for the visiting team today because the home side have won their last three matches.
Well, and they're full of confidence, and with the home crowd behind them, I think it'll be tough for the visitors.
He's given possession away here. Schultz. Van Damme. Jeffrey Mujangi Bia. Anthony van den Borre. He's going out for a throw. Bozzelli. Stanton.
Corner out of that, a bit lucky, it was deflected.
Shots on here.
Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block.
The shot's on!
And no direct threat to his goal this time. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession.
Stanton.
He cleared that really well. Anthony van den Borre.
If you miss that, you look a little bit foolish, but he's down the bottom left with a plum.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Well, he could be in.
Too high, but not by much. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. So they can regroup now and a goal kick. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Anthony van den Borre. Obradovic.
Thank you.
Van Damme. Just the kind of reaction from the supporters, the kind of reception you'd have expected given the history. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Possession changes feet.
Goes for goal!
That's well, well wide. Here's the replay again. Stanton. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Obradovic.
And here's the shot.
What a fine save.
That's a brilliant goal.
Earlier, a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Stephen Defro.
Great play from the attacker. Brilliant technique in the tackle.
Van Damme, a minute to go of added time. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Time now for the second half to start. Well, he plays on through this persistent criticism, and I'm sure he was expecting this. That's a good tackle. Anthony van den Borre. Transfer news, and it's come from Manchester United. It's confirmed this deal is done.
Well, it's a fairly big transfer figure, £40 million or thereabouts, and I think this lad won't be affected by it, though. He'll be able to concentrate on his football and show us what he can do.
And shoots!
Matthew's pointed for a goal kick. Just lost out. Could be a booking here. Well, he's cleared the danger. It'll be a throw. Jeffrey Mujangi Bia. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Rescue, and how?
Stephen Defoe.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is...